Good. Now, for the prize, are you ready? because that could be any one of three years. It's so nice in the world of tops.
Yeah.
But I don't know what you mean now. It's new. It's improved. It's got a very powerful weapon with its disposal once again. Please be upstanding to welcome the member of the world's royalty into the arena. It is the wonderful Matilda!
Let's
go into the arena.
Yeah, I'll give him that. I'll give him that. I'll give him that.
They should win your last fight.
Maybe you're only going to get involved in this.
Oh!
We would, but we've got an event coming up next week. We don't want to break them all before the event. It's quite a while to be built.
What's
that? It's a real one. It's a real one. It came fourth in the UK, apparently, in the last time. Small weight, bro. Why wait? Why wait? Quite short.
I want that rock up at the edge again.
Go, rival!
Thank you.
Thank you.
robot wars. We'll be posting regular updates from this weekend of the different fights and who's got through, and of course the ultimate winner. And of course you can go onto the website robotwars.tv and also get the information from that as well. And we'll have some YouTube clips of the final, etc. on there as well. So, good place to go. Our judges, do we have a final decision?
They're just deliberating at the moment. Okay, we're ready to go. So, Dave, very quickly, mate, what's the outcome of this particular fight?
Well, we knew this was going to be a tough one because three of those four robots have a very good battling history. Tanto went out of the arena, so throughout a lot of the fight, it was Thor and Iron Ore 5 scoring most of the points, but right near the end, Iron Ore 5 got stuck in the corner and lost drive on one of its wheels, and it was had that problem for longer than 10 seconds. So Iron Ore 5 technically immobilized. But as for the other two, first place goes to Thor, and second place, Tiberius.
There you go. Thor with the win to end things today. Guys, have you had a good time? Brilliant. Just want to say a big thank you for making this such a fun show for us today. What a fantastic crowd. We love coming here. So thank you very much, and we hope to see you again soon. We've been Robot Wars 2015. Goodbye.
Sorry, my friend.
enough already. Thank you.
I'm gonna go. I'll try not to back.
Give me a go to the road.
Listen,
go.
Thank you.
you've enjoyed it too. Thank you. We will see you again soon. We've been Robot Wars 2015. Goodbye.
Thank you. And it will never be seen again. Well, that's what they're saying.
Absolutely. So, yeah, obviously that hits
you
Thank you.
nudges off the wall.
Hello, Liverpool fans!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
you ready? There they are. Let them ring. Right up, lads. Are you ready?
I'm gonna get it though, lad. I know what I'm gonna go. It's not really that was the one that blew at the start.
someone had fallen before like that. It was got the robots in there and our house robots. So, roboteers, are you ready? They're ready. Robot fans, are you ready? Ah, oh, points and blood! Send your wings over your hands. Grab it out, here we go. 3, 2, 1, activate!
Oh!
Okay, so let's have a listen to the World Championship final, everybody! Okay, so we're ready to go, Chris. Road kids, are you ready? There they are, they're all there to watch it too. Robot fans, are you ready? Make some noise! Come on, here we go! 3, 2, 1, activate!
And it's nice.
And where will the trophy go within the collection?
I've been in my collection.
You have!
This is the start of the collection.
It's not a bad start, mate. I've still got my under 15s runner up player of the year, so you're bigger than me, so.
Yeah, I'm made up.
Brilliant, mate. This is congratulations. Let's give him a big round of applause for the team, Justin and Thor! Which means now we are ready to welcome the new, and it's been a long time since we've not done it since the TV show, so let's make them sure we do a massive cheer for our new world champion robot. It is Toxic 2! I shall shake your hand. Oh, we'll hand you a bit. Congratulations, first and foremost. How does it feel to be now known as the world champion?
It's awesome. Yes, absolutely brilliant. Couldn't have imagined anywhere near this far today.
Well, mate, you've done incredibly well. I mean, you've come up against some really tough robots in there, and every time you've managed to, you know, throw them aside, and again, you know, a worthy finalist in Thor, but you made short work of it there in the end.
Yeah, well, my plan was always to stay towards the front, and obviously that's better for me there, but there's a hole in the back of the room now, so it's more of an incident to stay at the front, but I was prepared to take quite a few hits, just to wait for a few good ones on the football.
Now you are the world champion, obviously, every event that you go to, every time you come out or the robot comes out, that's going to be the label. Does that make it more difficult for you now? Because, you know, you're the target now. You've got this great big trophy.
No, not really. When you go into a lot of fights, a lot of the medals, you're a target, anybody. And once a target, it doesn't matter. It's only going to be next year we've got to defend it.
Absolutely. And how does it feel to win? We've had a fantastic set of crowd this weekend. This is what it's all about, isn't it? It's the live event and actually putting on a show for these wonderful people.
It's nice to have a full crowd to play, so it really is. It's so much more important than anybody else knows it.
Did you make enough room in the car on the way down for the robot and the trophy? Because that's quite a lot of room that's going to take up.
I think yeah, sorry.
That's alright. Listen, we want to give you a massive congratulations. To manage to get through 2 days worth of contests is an incredible achievement in such a short space of time. And now we can say that Toxic 2 is the Robot Wars World Champion!
That's it. Keep that trophy high. I know it's heavy, but there we go. Let's get some official photos. Just keep that high up there. Get some photos then. So there we go.
Three, two, one, activate!
Essex. Thank you for your support. We've been Rebel Wars 2015. We'll see you again soon.
Safe journey.